cordially welcome you all on this pleasant morning to 71st Republic Day celebrations of our country. It's important dates in the history of our nation, such as 15th August and 2nd October, are celebrated all over the country as national festivals. They are meant for promoting nationalism, integrity and patriotism among the citizens. The Republic Day is one such. India achieved independence on 15th August 1947. It was only a constitutional monarchy. On 26th January 1950, the Constitution of India came into effect. This date is celebrated as Republic Day. At the institutional level, the college has been recently accredited by NAC at A grade with a 3.19 grade point average. I congratulate my students and staff, both teaching and non-teaching, the stakeholders, the people's representatives and alumni for the support they have extended. It is no doubt the greatest achievement for us as a government college. However, we felt we deserve a better grade and appealed for a revisit at a time when NAC is a nightmare for many other colleges. The revisit by the PE team took place on January 6th and 7th, 2020. We have done our best and I believe that our efforts will never go unrewarded. In this regard, I take the privilege to specially thank our Hon'ble Member of Parliament, Bharat Ram Garu, who has stood by our side in all our endeavors. I also thank the Special Commissioner of College Education, Sri M.M. Naik Garu, IAS, for being present here all through the revisit by PRTM. The fruit of any achievement can be harvested only in its sustenance. Hence, I appeal to all my students and staff to gear up for radical academic reforms in the days to come. All the departments in the college are busy in undertaking various academic activities such as conducting research programs, study projects, internships, seminars, workshops, guest lectures, invited talks, student awareness programs on various community service activities. Under the dynamic leadership of our Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Sri Y.S. Jagannathan Reddy Garu, the new government has initiated several positive reforms, especially in the field of education.
This 26th day of November 1949, hereby adopt, enact and give ourselves the constitution components of the preamble and also the full-fledged the constitution of India was formed on 26 January 1950. As a member of Parliament of Rajamundry, stood in this great college which has lot of heritage and history by hoisting the flag with the principal of this college. And I request all the students and all the staff to fill with our hearts, to fill with our mind, the whole patriotism of the nation. Thank you so much.